How's it going, everyone? The Mighty Quinn here. So the weather has been pretty crappy for me today, and the reason why I say that is because I was actually gonna go out and do this video on Five Guys. I haven't had Five Guys in months, and it was my first time ever having Five Guys this year, and I absolutely loved it. And it's been a while since I've last had Five Guys, so I was gonna, go get some Five Guys today, come back to my place and do a video on it. But the weather hasn't cooperated. So I decided to, look around my house and see what I have to do a video on. And this is what I found. These are not corn dogs. Just to make that clear, because I absolutely hate corn dogs. These are pancake wrapped sausages, blueberry pancake wrapped sausages, and some chicken taquitos. So I was like, you know what? That sounds pretty good. I'll do a video on that. And here I am. So, I was honestly shocked by the size of these. They might look big on camera, but they're actually pretty small. But yeah, let's see. Blueberry. Oh. I have some syrup, maple syrup here, and some cheese for my taquitos. That is beautiful. If it will stop drizzling. There we go. I just recently bought these because I rarely eat them, but man, are they good! Come on. Some nice cheesy chicken taquitos. There's cheese on the inside, but I also want cheese on the outside. You can never have enough cheese. Some people would say yes, but I would disagree with those people. These are nice and hot. A little too hot. I don't know if I said it, but even though I didn't get to do Five Guys today, that will be my next video. I do love those burgers. Well, everyone, that'll do it for this video. Thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.